Hey, Mark.
No.
Mark.
Creepy. Mackenzie. I don't even know where to begin with Mackenzie. She is the cutest little girl in the world.
Dracula 1 and 2 are...
creepy.
Exactly.
Taylor is a funny person. Like, every day he was like, he would want to play a game with me. Like, me and Taylor played football.
Oh! Almost. We'll work on it.
It was really cool to be the kid on set. I got to play with everybody. We'd play, like, try and catch my hand, like, up high, down low, too slow. And then we'd play staring contest. We did a lot of games together. And then I would have to go to school.
She's very confident, you know. She's coming up with ideas, and she says, this is how I think we should do it. It was a really lovely moment of connection. You know, it wasn't like having to deal with, you know, a child who's not really in it. It was really a proper bit of acting between two people. I really enjoyed that.
Mackenzie's great. She's very self-possessed for a really young girl.
She probably knows more about what's going on and what the next shot is than, you know, most other actors on set, so she's amazingly cool. Very proud to have her be playing my daughter.
There's still one more present you haven't opened. Lift it up high. Look at it here.
I was really excited to meet them because I knew they were wonderful actors, and I was really hoping that I could learn something that those awesome actors and directors do.
Oh man, Mackenzie, I'm so sorry. I just missed a line. Do you mind? I can start from the beginning. It's just that it won't make sense unless you're like, oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Okay. Kristen, I think she'd been there, you know, this was like, she was like, I think watching herself in Panic Room, you know, it was sort of at a similar age. So I think it was really a little bit about showing somebody the ropes.
Well, you guys, very quiet.
The toughest people to kind of drag out of a conversation were her and Mackenzie, you know. They really got to be very close.
It's good. That's a main unit to pick her up on, Mackenzie.